Okay, so I got this cool little product sent to me to try out, and I guess for a plug on the channel, it's made by Li Cheng. I'm not sure. It's a power strip, so it's kind of cool. It has three plugins, two USBs, and a USB Type C. The total USB output's 3.4 amps, on-off switch, handy little length of cord. I really like, if you see here, real low profile on that head. So if you want to plug it in behind a couch or something like that, it doesn't stick out. It's rated at 15 amps. So handy little product. The other thing I noted with it that I thought was really cool, sometimes these can be a pain in the butt, but with this one, that little bit slides up right there. So you could literally just hold it up like that, screw it, put your screws in, goes right down. So handy little deal. We got a few of these in the house. I'm pretty sure this one's going to end up out in the shop. You know, obviously, you know, you won't be plugging a bunch of big power tools in it, but hey, charging cameras, charging your phone, charging headphones, the USB part would be nice. Kind of thinking I might put it by where I charge all my cordless batteries, because those don't have a real big draw, but it'd be handy to have additional plugins. So I'm grateful for this being sent, and I'll post a link in the description of this video where you can find this product. Okay, YouTube friends, so it's been a little while since I posted a video. I've been fairly busy with work, and then been helping coach youth football team, so haven't had a whole lot of time for videos. This morning I got out here, I'm over at my parents' house, buzzed up a pile of wood, and was just getting ready to use their splitter and do a little splitting. So I figured I'd grab the cell phone. We get this fired up and warming up. Want to say it's the first time this log splitter's fired up in almost a year, so we'll see. Okay, so just be doing lots more of that. So let me show you here. They got a Yard Max 26 ton by MTD. It's old, but it works good. Then we got lots more bigger ones to cut up.